Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Gojo Sensei. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. So, yeah, today what we'll be doing is we're gonna be building the scarecrow, and then we're gonna be trying to upgrade our backpack. And also, let me read these. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake in the stone tower. We have information concerning your rot problem. Of course, I'll do that. Yep, I know what that is. And I need to craft a crow. So yeah, that's another thing we need to do. And also I need to like really figure out which person I haven't met yet. Also, I forgot to mention, yes, I know that there's like 28 days per season in this game. So there's something I need to take into account, because with like with the same with Harvest Moon game games, when season changes, whatever plants you have planted will wilt, because some plants, most plants actually, are only, you're only like able to grow them during a specific season. Okay, let's actually head down to that area. Also, I need to build a crow. Let's actually do that first. Because I already have enough material to do that. Also, right click. Again, I have to remember. And let me just get every single one of these. And let's build a scarecrow. I have coal. What are you talking about? Oh, it's stone that I took. This is the one that I need. I don't know why you need coal for, I guess for the collar of the scarecrow. Alright. Do I put it in here? Where do I put this? Where do I put this? Can't even put it in here. I can't like put it next to this thing for some reason. What the hell? Why can't I? Whatever, I'll just put it in there. That's like an area of effect of like 8 tiles. Don't know. So I guess that is something 100G. So I need to build a coop. I think it's the wizard that the last person that I need to meet. And let's just like get these things out of the way. Also, let me put these things back. And I need to just like leave some of these things. I don't need this. Oh, I think I'll need that. Let me reorganize this. How do I reorganize? Yeah, there I go. Can I get this, like, butterflies or something? Let's just get this taken care of while I'm going down. Okay, let's just take care of this weeds in here. Get that. It's a pond. A duck pond. But there are no ducks. Why do you call it duck pond? If you guys know what that is, what I'm referencing to, leave a comment down below. Get this. There's a wizard's tower. It's right next here. Oops, am I going to the right place? Getting stuck on things again. No, why are you so itchy? I think it's the pepper. Cause I ate like a ramen. There's pepper in it. Ah, come in. Hey, you weirdo. You have a freaking pot of boiling water. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elementals. Keeper of the scared. You get to the point. And you, Gojo, the one whose rival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold! What the heck is that? That's the thing that I saw! Our community center! You've seen one before, haven't you? Those are my minions. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why if they move in to the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Oh my god, you just teleported out of here. You stole my skill! That's one of my abilities, that's my curse technique. Teleporting out of, you know, areas. I found a note. That was quick. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for a gift of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. One with the forest. What do they mean? Trying to do like a sniffing action. Aha! A sniffing sound. Come here. Come here. Oops. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel topped toadstool. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. My god, I'm drinking something disgusting. 38 energy. That's cool. Oh, there's another thing I wonder how you can increase your energy in this game. Because that is something like part of like thing that you do in like Harvest Moon. Oh my god. I'm tripping balls! I'm seeing trees and leaves. Like moving into some sort of like waving fashion. Like a flag. I think I'm dead. You've gained the power of the forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo for scrolls. Is that all it does? Can I talk to you? Ah, yes. I predicted your arrival a long time ago, young Gojo. So everyone. Nope, you don't include. You're not included. That's sad. Okay, let's get out of here. sorry. So I built a scarecrow. What else can I do? What else have I had? Oh yeah, the backpack. Also, let me just visit the mine. I think probably the last person is in there. Since it's not the wizard. I thought it was really the wizard. And since I'm already here, I'm gonna gather some things up as well. On my way. Also, I don't think I have visited this houses yet. I did, but I don't think I've talked to every single one of these people here. Why are you bothering me? I want to be alone. Okay, you're... The last person, okay. Give someone a gift. Already did that. Alright, that's the last person. It's not the one inside. The local fishing scene got a bit more lively. I might expand the shop stock. I thought you were the hobo. But there for a second. Then I remember you're the guy. You're the fishing guy. Only Leia's friends can enter. I'm Leia's friend. Actually, I'm not yet. Where are you guys going? Oh, I just remembered this that I was meaning to do something, but I forgot. How about you? Well, I didn't hear you. I'm busy thinking about something. Okay. You guys are a bit of an ass. Okay, let's set it up. Let's head to the, I call it the... Also, let me just go inside the community center for a second. Let me just see if there's anything different inside. Now that I've, learned nature magic or something. No, there's nothing here yet. Nothing new in here. Me go down here again. What's in here? Ooh. Okay. So I just need to like collect things for this person for this people. Need the leaker daffodil. Okay. Okay. We have something to work on now. Exotic foraging. Need wood. That's easy. Mushrooms, I don't know how to get those for fall. Okay. Rape, summer, winter, okay. Alright. Let's go to the mine. Also, I haven't used up my energy at all. For today. So I don't have any new quests. Okay, let's head up. The mine is on the right side, right? Okay, this one. I need this. I need that for the community center. Okay. It's just you. Can I get across now? Yep, I can. Anything? Is there any other things in here besides the? Oh, there's like a sword house in here. Proven adventurer's guild. Welcome to the adventurer's guild. My name is Catherine. How may I be of service? Okay, let's get inside in here. This is a random person. I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there, but a dark place, undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this, you might need it. A sword! You received this rusty sword. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself and I might think about making you a member. Who are the members, though? I think it's just like a way up. Alright. This is like a fun, like, different way. I'm just gonna, like, do the ones up top. I don't know. I know that from what I know, from what I watch other people do, they don't They don't like farm every single freaking stone that's in here. They instead like if they get the ladder, they tend to like just like move on to the next area right away. But not me. I'm just gonna. I also let me reorganize my things a bit. Move in here. You go there. And you go here for now, I guess. Okay. So that I can like quickly switch between my sword and my pickaxe. Let's go down. Okay. This one, I don't know if I, this is probably like so much unpopular opinion, but I am not as enthusiastic about the whole having to fight things. I think that's like one thing that's like really different from Harvest Moon games, because in Harvest Moon, you don't have anything like that. You just do farm. You can't like, but I guess you can't really die in this game either. But what can happen is that when you lose health, I think you like just get brought back to the you get brought to the doctor. Who was it? What are these things? Oh, that just gives me copper right away, I think. Yeah, I guess that's cool. Also, I think this like saves your progress of where you are, compared to like in the Harvest Moon games. You have to like go through all through single like levels of the mine. If you go out of the mine. But this one, I think you could just like the elevator to get out. To get back to where you were. I'm just gonna like get all of these stones in here. Okay. Cool. Let's get down a bit more. Hopefully there are no enemies yet. Oh, they're on now. Does that like take energy? Slime. Okay. What are these things? Nothing. Okay, let's get up. I don't have any more energy. Leave the mine. Let me see. No, this doesn't allow me. I need to like go back down again. Okay, let's go back home and store some of these things. So let me actually go back to the community center for a second. No, I'm going the wrong way. I think I have enough time to do that. Where are you guys going? It's really, like, really, really dark. Yeah, guys are still, like, out and about. But I guess it's not a big deal in this town, because there's not much, like, you guys probably know each other. All of you know each other. I just need a daffodil. What do I get if I complete one box of these? Do I need to like complete every single one of those? Probably. Yeah, let's go down for now. Okay, let's just head back. Also, just want to like try out every single one of the seeds as well. That we have, that is being sold. right now. I'll probably do that once I have upgraded my backpack. Okay, let's put some of these things in here. Put more fiber. Copper ore. Let me sell that slime. I don't think that's a huge loss. I think I can just like get those easily. Yeah, let's go sleep for the night. Level 1 mining, plus 1 pickaxe proficiency. Carry bomb. Probably makes mining easier, I guess. Man, I'm not earning that much. Hopefully my plants have already grown bigger. Oh, hi there. Good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to have them. Learn how to craft a furnace. Furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. Do I like to speak to you? When you've smelted a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. But okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Okay. That's another additional quest for me. Reach level 5 in the mines. Craft a furnace. I love this, that I have the game actually giving me quests to do. For me, that is much more. That's like really helps me a lot. Need a lot more coal. Okay. I'm just gonna like be breaking more of the these things. Oh, nope, didn't mean to do that. Six. I just need more like wood. I think I should just break down the trees actually. That gives me a lot of wood. Sap as well. I don't know what the sap is for as of right now. Let's break this down. Me also like I'll like look around and see. Can I also like make? I didn't mean to do that. Can I also like? Man, I really need a lot more space. Let me sell some of these things. Let me see if I can sell it to, Pierre. I need this. Oops, I did not put some of my things on the chest. Oh, I didn't mean to interact with the mail. Let's just have some of these things. Let's go here. Let me get this and I'll head to the community center for a second. Also have this. I am tempted to get that. Let me actually just get that. So I may not be selling some of these things anyways. So it doesn't matter. It'll free up some space. God, my nose is so fucking itchy. Freaking itchy. No quests, I guess. It's locked up at 9 a.m. Let's head to the also I need to give someone a gift. Oh, it's a seed. Hey, give this to you. Will you even accept it? I don't really like this. Sorry, but I just wanna like do that just so that I complete a quest. It says additional like Jill for me. I keep calling it Jill, but I don't even know if it's actually Jill or gold in this game. I'm not paying attention. get more of these things. Let's get inside. Nose, nose, why are you so itchy right now? And this. Bundle complete! What do I get? Spring seeds! Assortment of wild spring seeds. What does that do for me? So just like give me random crap. Get one star? Nope. Ooh! More things to do. Love that. Can I okay. What's this? Bring crops bundle. Need one parsnip pantry. Animal bundle. Artisan bundle. All crops bundle. Man, there's so much to do. I love it. I'll freaking love it, man. Fish tank. Catfish. Sunfish. What's this falls under? This thing that I have. Let's see. Anyways, let's just think. Let's think about that the next time we visit that place. For now, I just want to go here and sell some of these things, I guess. Yeah, I can actually sell them to you. I'm tempted to freaking sell it. Sell these things, I guess. It's like 10.50. But I'm just gonna plant it. Also, let me head to the blacksmith. Wanna break this geode open. Craft a furnace. Just trying to, remind myself of what best I need to do. I might even go in the right place. Let's go here. It's more daffodil here. Okay. Alright. Let's go here. Let me talk to you. Oops. What do you need to me to get? Okay, I think I'm gonna go first for... I don't know which one I'll be needing more of. I think the pickaxe, to be honest, because I think I'll definitely be spending more time on inside the mine, I think. I need copper bars, though, for those things. But yeah, I'm going to think about those in another time. I can also just buy copper from you, which is weird. What did I get? Copper ore. More copper ore. Okay. Thank you for that. It's melted into bars. What do we need again to get furnace going? Need 20 copper ore. Okay, let's head back to the mine. Hello there. I'm going to go inside. I just wanted a quiet moment. Okay. I know you can also marry. I think you can in this game. I'm not sure. I'm gonna look that up on how to do that. I think it's just the same thing. You just need to give people gift. But I'm gonna worry about that next time. Another time, I mean. Right now I just wanna focus on exploring things. Let's head to my farm first. I just want to plant these seeds. I almost forgot about it. I was just going to head straight back to the mine. But then I remembered that I have seeds here that I can plant. So I wonder if this is going to randomly give me whatever. Let me put my copper ore back. How many copper ore do I have? Oh, I just need a few more. Actually, I just need four more to be able to build the furnace. Yeah, because I have a lot of stone. Let me see. Can't even Oh. So I need to be next to that. Is that the reason why the scarecrow is not allowing me to like put it down? Also I think I need to expand width wise. Sideways, I mean, instead of like doing it downwards. How can I like get rid of this ugly looking thing? I can't even. I wonder what plant you will give. I need more. I need more. I need more space. Space and time. Man, already used up a lot of energy. Is that enough? I think that's not yet enough. I think I need one more. I'm just gonna do this weird looking thing. Let's actually fix that. Oh, I got a clay. So you need to be next. So like whichever area you want to put down a certain thing on, so you can like place it. I'm glad that this doesn't take energy as well, like planting seeds. Let me buy some more seeds actually from Pierre. Hopefully he is still open. What do I use the clay for, I wonder? I think I'm gonna go here and then head up to the mine afterwards. Sell this daffodil. Oh, I almost forgot, I need to buy more. Takes 12 days to produce. It keeps producing after that. No, I just wanna have. Also, I need 4, right? I also forgot that I am saving up money for. Oops, I'm saving up money for the backpack, and I just ended up like using up the money that I have saved up. But whatever. It is what it is. Okay. Where do I go? Where do I go? Here. Okay. Let's head inside. I wonder, like what happens. Okay, let's just try to reach level 5. There's a chest here. Mixed seeds. I need to kill you. You small bastard. You flying bastard. Bug meat. Should I be doing that? Should I be using a different tool? I'm just gonna get this thing's inventory pool. Oh my god. I'm just gonna put you down. I don't need you. I can get you. Get more of you. See what grows. Man, I don't know. I don't have enough space. I should have gone back first to my freaking. You know what? I think I have time. Yeah, leave the mine. I think I have time. I just have time to do that. So let's head back for now. I'm just gonna like leave this thing, some of these things in my. Just a freaking thing there that I can pick up. I really need to like put every single one of my attention on getting an extra slot for my backpack, because this is just not enough, you know. Don't have enough like space. Okay, I don't wanna do this first. I wanna put things that I need to put on the chest first. Can I? Yeah, I'm gonna donate that to the museum. Bug meat, clay. You can go there. Okay. Okay, let's put this down here. And some cauliflowers. There's a mixed seed here. I wanna also see just what that is. 9. Is that 0? Yeah, 0. Okay. Then you want to sell you. Nah, it's already closed. I just remembered. Well, I guess I'm just gonna gather some more. I really need gold, man. I'm just gonna ask some more of this, vegetables that are just growing on the ground, and flowers, if I see more of them. Just gonna, do a quick look around. Yep, let me get that. I think at the night as well, the monsters comes out in the game. That is something that I need to be taking precautions from. I don't know if I should be doing this. It's already 8. Okay, nothing there. Wonder where the stairs are. I think I need to use. Okay, I got what I need. Copper ore. Stone. Right now, I just want to go down. Oops. You know what? Let's get up. I know what to do. Just use up the remaining energy that I have. I'm just gonna chop some wood in my farm. At my farm. Because I am not. I already had a full inventory again. And I only have been a few minutes out from my farm. Okay, let's head out. Okay. Right, let's sell some of these things. Ooh. I scared there for a second that my seeds just disappeared. It's just dark, that's why I can't see them. Got more. Geode. Let's just break some rocks. I just want to use up my energy. Actually, hold on. I have enough now for the furnace. Get me some of these. And some of that. Where's my copper? Yeah, let's build this thing. Furnace. And let's put it right beside this. Right. Okay, there you go. How do I process things, though? Can I move you somewhere? You don't look right for me. How do I interact with you? Anyway, let's break some more wood. It's getting midnight, though. It's kind of close to midnight. It's kind of bad for me. But I really just want to use up my energy. What am I doing? I haven't even put everything I need to put in here. Don't have enough. I want to say I make sure I have that. Let's break more of these. Want to min-max my energy. Yeah, more wood for me. Okay, let's head back. Need to go to sleep before midnight. Oops, I need to do that. Don't go 12 yet. Okay. We're just barely able to do it before we go to sleep before 12. We got 228 G. We're getting really close to like being able to get more slots for our backpack. So that is something. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna call it here. We've been playing for like 40 minutes. So yeah, I'm super enjoying this, you know. I really like it, like when games like this. Like I really enjoy sim games, first of all, but most sim games fail to have this kind of like you feel basically like you don't want to play them more because it feels like you're just doing the same thing over and over again. You get lost in what to do next and all that. But what makes this game so special for me is the fact that there are goals you need to work on, you need to work towards, and the game gives you those goals, and you're not like required to do them to have fun. But for me personally, I just like when games have that kind of thing instead of like just you having to like figure out what you want to do next, which is cool, but it feels sandboxy when game is like that, when you don't have a goal to work towards. That's why I'm really enjoying this, because it's a mixture of both things that I love. I love, you know, working towards a certain goal, and then I love the fact it's a sim game as well, simulation game. So yeah, anyways, that's all for me today. I'm gonna be playing more of this, of course. But thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to press the like button and subscribe as well to see more of this kind of content. And yeah, and also, I, you know, just leave your thoughts down in the comments below, because I really love for you guys to for you guys to do that. It really helps me a lot to like improve, to like to know what things I need to improve on, and also it just helps with algorithm with YouTube and all that. But anyways, that's all for me today. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.